I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright, the same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come, and I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Run, chop, 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 chop,
Granddad, there was something I was supposed to tell you. I think that, Cookie called, and I think it was important.
What? Did you write it down?
Nah, but, it was something about this dude named Mo.
Mo? You mean Mo Jackson?
Yeah, that's him. I think it was, something about... Oh, wait, I remember now. Yeah, something about him dying. Or something.
Mo's dead?
Yeah, I think so. Something like that. Oh, well, I'm not really sure. You should probably call her back.
Well, how long ago did she call?
I don't know. A few days ago?
Well, how did it happen?
Well, you know Mo. He took them pills that, you know, help y'all. So anyway, you know how they say if your erection lasts more than 4 hours, you have to seek immediate medical attention?
4 to 6.
He didn't.
Oh.
Oh, Robert, the man's dead. Can't you let it go?
I can let it go now, 'cause he's dead, and I'm not. Oh, Mo's dead. Mo's dead.
You two are just the same. Stubborn dumbasses. The funeral's the day after tomorrow, Robert, and you have to come. Mo left you something in his will.
He did?
It's complicated. Robert, how are the boys?
I hate them both. Bye. Boys! We're going home!
You want to come over to my house tomorrow after school and watch TV?
No.
Do you want to come over and play video games?
No.
Do you want to come over and have a jump rope contest?
I'm going back home to Chicago.
For good?
No, I wish. We're going for a funeral, one of my granddad's old friends. But I'm gonna get to see my best friend, Cairo.
Cairo is your best friend?
Yeah, but I haven't talked to him since I moved.
How can he be your best friend if you never talk to him? I don't think I have a best friend.
Huh, sucks for you. Well, he'll never come back. Have a nice life.
Bye.
Oh, I used to love to fly. Your granddaddy was the best Negro pilot of the war. Mo was my wingman, called himself Mo Guns.
How would you like to hear a little story about World War II?
All right, Mo, we're 5 minutes from target. We got bandits in the area. Look sharp.
I'm a venomous spitman, go up in a bush. It ain't nothing but chewed up grass. That's a big black ball that comes out of a cow's ass.
Hey, Robin!
Hey, don't ignore me, nigga. You hear me talking to you? What nigga you know got enough heart to fly in the middle of a Nazi Germany with a white woman on his plane?
Huh? Who do you know would do some shit like that? Mo Guns. That's her.
Mo? Trying to concentrate.
And I dare one of these crackers to say something.
Shit. I woke up this morning wanting to
shoot me a white man.
Bandits. Two of them coming right at us. Look alive, Mo.
Aw, shit. Here we go.
202. Some real combat shit. Do they know this?
Fuck with? This is Mo Guns. All pro. All state. You know what I'm saying?
Apollo legend.
Ow, I'm the shit.
Jagdjäger, 11 Uhr, Mustangs.
Hey, Robert, $2 say I saved your ass this fight.
$2, nigga.
Come on, where you at with it?
What?
$2. You save me, I'll give
your ass $2.
$2? Still owe me $5.
Come on, Robert, man up, Robert.
Mo, will you focus? I'm focused on getting your $2, nigga.
We ain't got a lot of time.
All right, $2.
You can't hit that plane, look at you. acting stupid. Damn, Robin, you just missed him again. You couldn't hit the ground with a curve. Well, thank you so long, baby. You need some help.
Damn it, Mo. I got this.
There's one thing I can't say. You are terrible.
Oh, will you please shut the fuck up?
I'm not you. I'm glad I'm me. Look at him.
Yeah!
You think you're bad? You think you're gonna get some bitches off of that? You think you're gonna get some airplane pussy?
Mom, I need help!
Oh, he's on my tail! Where you at?
You said you had it!
Mom, I'm not playing around with you! Hurry up!
You realize if I save you, you done lost the bet, huh, nigga?
Take money, Mo! Mo, this is not
money! This is not amusing at all!
You fucking boy! You acting like a little bitch right now!
I am about to die! What is wrong with you?
Get ready, Jeopardy!
You gonna tell your grandkids about this, but...
Scheisse! Keine Ammo mehr!
Oh my God, he's not even looking. He's in trouble.
Now he can shoot me. God damn it,
yeah,
stop.
He's running away. He's running away, bitch.
Oh God, what a scene, nigga.
Oh, damn. I think he got hit. Oh, that was cool, man. We did it. Hey. You did great, man. You did a good job.
You're doing good, man. Now, you know you still owe me them $2, right?
Can you believe that? You know what $2 could have bought in 1944? Wait, what was the question?
You asked if we wanted to hear a really long story and we said no.
Granddad, you don't seem very sad about losing your friend.
When you get older, you're going to realize that your friends, well, they aren't always as loyal as you want them to be.
Cairo's always been pretty loyal.
Yeah, well, things change. Mo did something terrible to me. Something I couldn't forgive.
Woo, there's my dumbass!
It's good to be home.
Yo, Cairo!
What's up, man?
I've been hitting you up.
Yeah, you know, been busy.
So, what's up?
What's up? Struggle is up, brother. Oppression is up, brother. Salami, eggs, and bacon. My name is Dewey. Oh, ba ba ba. Ooh, mama say, mama say, mama makusa. Jenkins.
Nigga, what?
Oh. This must be the famous revolutionary Huey Freeman. Isn't this the brother who used to be your homeboy, but then he ran away to, what was that, Whitecrest?
Woodcrest.
Whitecrest? Nah, I didn't.
Yeah, know. Whatever. So, brother, where your poems at?
Huh?
How you gonna call yourself a revolutionary and you ain't got no poems? If you were really down with the struggle, you'd have your sandals and capris on, brother. Where your head wrap? Where your sandals? Where your capri pants? What's going on?
First of all, Mr. Freeman, I'd like to say I'm sorry about the loss of your friend.
Oh, the hell with his punk ass. What did he leave me?
Mo left a message for you.
Robert, what's up, man? Now listen, I miss you, man. And I've got something that I want you to have that I'm leaving for you. Something to just, you know, apologize for all of the bad blood. Now, I can't tell you what it is because it's a secret. But I want you to do me a favor. I want you to deliver my eulogy.
What?
Now, Robert, listen.
Has this nigga lost his mind?
Sit down. Now, come on, Robert. Now, you know how I always wanted to have a nice funeral with bitches crying, throwing money and shit all them cats. And you remember that when that one guy died in the squad, and you went up there and got up on the thing and said some old deep shit? I forget what it was that you had said, but I want you for my funeral.
We've been trying to reach you for some time, Mr. Freeman.
I know. I didn't want to talk to him.
Robert, you need to go on and let it go.
Come on, man. Dying wish. How you going
gonna turn the nigga dying with down? Now look, you's a boy, you's a hard motherfucker. You're a cold piece of work, nigga. You something else.
Just a few nice words.
No surprise when he requested his service be held on a party boat.
Robert? Oh, I can't believe it's you! It's Maybelline! I ain't seen you in 40 years! Oh, my goodness! Oh, you don't remember me! Oh, I see. Oh, I ain't good enough for you. Now you done moved out the neighborhood, huh? Well, I bet you if I was a white bitch, you'd remember me. But I forget you. Oh, but look at you, Robert. Ooh, you look good, all wrinkled up and soft. Boy, if I ain't had this bad hip, I'd drop it like it's hot. Whoa! Oh, boy, I'd take off these teeth and I'd do some things and, ooh, yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Is everything all right, man?
Well, if it isn't the Hilton Brothers.
Hilton Brothers.
Hilton Brothers.
Ooh. Harold took it pretty hard when you left, Huey. You're gonna have to give that some time.
Well, fuck that, nigga. Moe to be the best color fighter pilot of all. Wasn't he, Robert?
Of the war? Shoot,
I was the best color fighter pilot of the war.
Wasn't Moe the one who flew that top secret mission into Germany to save the whole world?
I did that. I flew that secret mission.
Pick up, Robert. That was Moe, right?
Mm-hmm. That was Moe.
But that was me. That was me!
Nuh-uh!
Me!
Nuh-uh, that was Mo! Why are you always spinning on Mo?
This is my medal! It's got my name on it!
How do you even get this?
Speak up, Robert! We can't hear a word you're saying!
I hate Mo.
Hey, Robert, hey! I heard you gonna be delivering the eulogy. I think that's mighty nice of you. I know you and Mo had some bad blood.
Well, what's in the past is in the past.
Yeah, I remember how Mo would talk about how he couldn't stand your black ass. Woo! I remember it like it was last week. Matter of fact, I think it was last week.
Last week?
Oh, man! You should have heard him, Robert. He was on a roll. You was all kind of bitches and motherfuckers. Oh, man, he was like Chappelle or something.
He called me a motherfucker last week? He said that last week?
Joe did. I think it was Tuesday, about 1:48 p.m.
Well, ain't this a bitch?
And what surprised me was how you being all kind of motherfuckers really didn't have nothing to do with the damn conversation. What was we talking about? Soybeans. Woo! You a bigger man than me. I don't think I could talk nice about somebody say that type of stuff about me or my mama. I am not the one.
I can't believe I let Mo talk me into this.
Well, you already here. He said he left you something nice. You might as well go on and get it over with. Do you know what you're gonna say?
No.
Well, don't worry. Just read this. Mo wrote it. He thought you might have some trouble.
Everything I have in life, I owe to Mo Jackson. I'm not gay, but Mo was a very sexy man. We used to call him Mo Bitches. I once saw Mo in his underwear, and it changed my life. I wish I had a father like Mo Jackson. Mo Jackson paid my rent over 50 times. Okay, this is bullshit. Mo Jackson was an asshole. Mo Jackson was a petty, immature, selfish man. Oh, he was good at one thing. That's bringing the worst out of everybody he met.
I came up here because I thought Mo wanted to make things right. But it was just one more chance for him to make a fool out of me.
Yeah! And that nigga owe me $5.
He owe me money. Man.
Please, I think it's time for a poem. Doom comes like a vacuum, because death sucks and smells like a raccoon or a baboon.
I'll never forget it. I was on my way to see the gal I was courting at the time. I can't remember her name. Oh, but I loved her. She was the prettiest thing.
Do a little something strange for a piece of change. Shit. God damn. I love to hit this again. Shit.
I just couldn't forgive him.
Robert, that girl wasn't your girlfriend. You asked her for her phone number once and never called.
I was going to call. What's her name could have been the one? Mo took that from me.
Robert, you want to see what Mo took from you?
It's Maybelline! Yuck!
Death kills us like crack kill Pookie. Like Schwarzenegger kill Tookie. Chewbacca was a Wookiee. Revolution.
Boo! Hey, Erykah Badu-y. That was real gay, my nigga. Cut that out.
Shut up, Riley. What's wrong with you, Cairo? That nigga's corny. Corny? Nigga, you're corny. At least he's here. Why don't you go follow your punk-ass granddad back to Whitesville, fake nigga?
Don't run, nigga. I see you.
Oh, my God. I don't remember her looking like that.
Y'all had pretty bad taste back then. Robert, everybody knew Mo was an asshole, but he wasn't the one who threw your friendship away. You did, dumbass.
What have I done? I threw away all that time for nothing.
Man, why'd you even come back? Ain't nobody miss you. Let me go.
What's Robert doing that?
I got to hear this.
Here's the thing. Relationships are like people, I guess. They begin, they have adventures, they grow old, and they die. Me and Mo both made it to old age, but we let our friendship die way too young. And that was really stupid of us. Mo thought I was good at saying deep things, but I'm not. Huey, say something deep.
Huh?
I ain't got all day, boy. Be deep.
Your pain is the breaking of the shell that encloses your understanding. It is the bitter potion by which the physician within you heals your sick self. Therefore, trust the physician and drink his remedy in silence and tranquility. Khalil Gibran.
Didn't rhyme.
Thanks for being the bigger man, Mo.
Oh, Robert, I knew you could do it, man. I bet it was so beautiful, you probably had niggas crying and bitches and clean Cadillacs all outside the church and shit. Well, I got something here to give you that's very near and dear to me, player pimp. These nuts, nigga! Got you, nigga. From beyond the grave, you will never be able to get me back, nigga.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
being the bigger man is overrated.
You got knocked the... Never mind. You came back!
Did you miss me?
Maybe.
I bet you did. Because I don't hit but you in the face like your other so-called friends. Wait, come back. Let me look at it.